cause I'm a fool for your love.
Everybody, it is the day of the concert and we just finished packing. It's 10:24 and we're gonna hit the road in about an hour and a half, and yeah, I really need to brush my hair. Well, okay,
good afternoon everyone. Currently in Maryland, that's about my pace. Our ETA is 3 o'clock.
Tell me why.
Where's
Koda? They wanted to take a picture with the chicken.
You've never seen a giant chicken before?
I can't handle them.
Look at it, it's big! Pandora.
Pandora!
Get me some jewelry, people.
Shut
from the giant building. There's a building here.
Oh, there's a subway.
There's Shannah driving. Oh, ooh, get zoomed in. Hi, honey.
Hi, honey.
Hello, people. I'm your narrator.
I'm just like, you're a great narrator.
PNC.
Is this it?
That's a PNC made out of grass on those things.
Isn't it beautiful? Dad, you should work here.
Clock is wrong. It's actually in the future.
Whoa.
Getting ready. I'm blow drying my hair because it's not dry yet. They're getting dressed over there. And then I'm gonna straighten. I think we're gonna curl Hannah's hair. I don't know what we're doing with Dakota's yet. Then we're gonna do makeup and then we're gonna get it. Get on our way. So right now it is 4:51. Oh, we got a little bit of time left. Got it. I keep going. Coda has found a hairstyle and she's really excited about it.
Tell them there's a curl.
Turn. Aww. So, her hair's done. I used the Lange curling wand. And I did her hair. I finished in, what was that, 15 minutes?
Yeah, same as
the color. Her hair is obviously
way longer.
Really long.
Way thicker.
So yeah. Oh, my hair's done too. Makeup done. Okay, we are ready to rumble. We're so excited. Hi everybody, so it is about 3 weeks after the concert, and I am just now editing this vlog while the little boy that I babysit is sleeping. I wanted to just apologize for my concert voice because it is definitely within this entire video, and that pretty much consists of me screaming the entire time. I mean, singing, I'll put it that way. So you guys enjoy, try to enjoy the boys more than me, obviously, and thank you for watching.
I love you. We have been sitting out here behind the arena where the buses come out. So we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait it out for a little bit longer.
Hi, friends.
So it is now.
Now, turn over, please. 12:17 a.m.
And we're still here. We're three of the only six people left. Somehow through it, we cannot feel our toes. And we're gonna, yeah, we're starving. We haven't eaten since 1 o'clock this afternoon.
Yeah.
And, or I guess yesterday now.
Yeah.
Keep y'all updated. Hi guys. Oh, focus. Okay. So we left. It's 12:30. Okay, so we are back in the room. We ordered food. We're gonna eat some food, watch a movie, relax, and then go to bed. And it is currently 1:30 and we're not ready for bed yet. We're just now eating dinner, so I might vlog a little bit more tonight, might not. I don't know yet. So I might see you, I might not. If not, I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. It is a rainy Sunday in Baltimore. We got up a while ago and we've been packing. So I think everything's pretty much done. Coda's over there still packing. But oh, we still have pizza to go.
We have checked out of the hotel, packed the car, and now we are on the road to breakfast because we are all starving adults and ladies, as I should say. We are all, well, Shannah and I are looking forward to some coffee. Yeah, we will see you guys at the breakfast.
Do you have?
One, two, three, four, five, six. How many does Shannah have?
Shannah has one.
And I have six.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to go with that one right there.
With the drinking one?
The drinking one.
No!
And I just want a card on camera.
No! It's supposed to be the one that moving to Mexico after you fake your own death!
Was that you?
Yes!
Editing Shannah again. So I just realized that we never filmed an outro. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Can you say bye?
Bye. Peace out, yo.